Hey, what's happening with you guys today? I hope you're all doing well. We're doing good here. This is kind of a vlog and a couple channel shout outs that are legit channels, you know. Got my new Washington State flag, dun dun dun, and the U.S. Air Force flag. Okay. So, a couple legit channels that I like. I like the channels that actually show the products and they show how to use it. One real good one is at Harshman Hills. Another one in England is Weapon Collector. He makes his own weapons in England. He shows how to make them. Another one who makes, she is the queen of little kits, little tins and fire starter stuff, is Nikki St. Laurent. And another one who does real good with fire starter stuff is Cat in the North. If you want to, I can copy and send you links to their channels, but just ask me. But I did get an interesting comment the other night on one of my videos about what goes on around here with the violence and all that, asking if I've ever thought of making a neighborhood watch. Well, that's hard to do because I live in a rental complex and most folks don't stay too long. But I do have some good neighbors. I know the ones I can count on, you know, at least the ones that live nearby. And other news is Mrs. has a COVID, but she's doing pretty good. She came home a couple days ago, bed rest and all that. And she tested me here at home yesterday, and I'm still free of it. Thank God. But she's, yeah, she's had all the injections. She's a healthcare professional, so she knows what she's doing. She made me some breakfast this morning, all masked up and gloves and everything. So that was really sweet. She's feeling much better. But as far as the neighborhood goes, we've had trouble with one neighbor. He was a GI in crisis, and he did assault another neighbor because, well, he went after the guy's girlfriend. He's lost it. And there's a, and he also threatened two other teenage boys with a ball-peen hammer. So I'm pretty sure they got evicted. I'm pretty sure. Because this is a corporation who owns these houses. Corporations can get stuff done pretty quick. But as I understand, he's in the hospital where he should be. And his family has moved out of that residence. And they right now, the corporate has got a garbage removal contractor come in and is removing all sorts of trash out of there, what's left of their house, and all stacked up outside. So I'm glad to hear that that GI's got his, the help he needs. But yeah, that's just a couple things I wanted to touch on. Still working on the new developing different types of fire starters and all that. So a couple channel shout outs, and we're all doing well here. So thanks for watching. Rock on and keep prepping.